when I look back, my dreams were so small. You know what I mean? They were just so tiny that I just, this is, somebody asked me today, they said, what do you think surprised you the most in the last couple of years? I said, I made it. That's the biggest surprise for me personally. Like, you know, most people are like, everybody else surprised. I'm not surprised. I knew I had it in me. Right. I did not know I had it in me. I did not know this was how this was going to shake out. And I couldn't have guessed.